how travel companies are trying hard to target the lucrative selfie generation.